Hi, this is Johanna. We'd just like to show you a quick Google Plus tip today. It's about long URLs. Just go to show an example. How long is this going to take now? There you are. Now, normally we get this kind of long URL, and I think they're pretty ugly. And I would like to always shorten my URLs. But the problem I've got is if I click there and I go to link to this post, I get this ugly bugger, and I need to go to go and then another page open up. And if I go there, another page opens up, and now I can go and use the URL shortener. But oh, that's just a couple of hoops, so I don't want that. So let's rather go back. What I do, I've installed the Google URL shortener extension for Chrome. And what I do, I just click down there, I right click, and I click on the URL shortener, and I click on copy to clipboard, and there I have it. So the next time around, I would like to post, and I just copy paste it in there, and I've got my shortened URL, much neater and prettier looking. So, how do you like this Google Plus tip? Have some fun, Johan. Bye.